Films has died. His Facebook page and Twitter account confirm that Walker was killed today in a car accident in Southern California. Again, actor Paul Walker dead in a single car accident. He was 40 years old. We will continue to follow the story and have the latest on CNN's New Day. And that, of course, starts at 6 a.m. Eastern.